New Hampshire conservation officers rescued a woman from Greene, Maine. Officers say she was hiking with her husband on Friday when she slipped and fell at Champney Falls, injuring her hip. Rescue crews say she was unable to stand or walk and was a mile and a half into the trail, so her husband hiked back to the trailhead where there was service to call 911. It took rescuers around 2 hours to get to her and then nearly 2 hours to get back to the parking lot. The hiker was taken to the hospital.